Hello there everybody and welcome back to another episode of Hades Plays Pokémon Dark Rising. Went back, sat, prepping, did some prep work, got some stuff to actually heal myself up, so hopefully this won't be as bad as it was last time. And I love how you guys don't even direct me anymore. Oh, that's right. I completely forgot. That was a person. Let's see. So follow the. Follow the arrows. Lucky for me, I can barely make out the path. Hopefully I don't have to do this ever again. There you are. Take a train on. Take it off. Stand these dark thugs. Like I say, luckily I stocked up on a few things before I came out here. Okay. on you. Battle Pod. You are just I cannot stand this. They are my least favorite people to fight in this entire game. It's annoying, it's not fun. Like, I get it. Most fan games are meant to be a bit more of a challenge than anything else, but Jesus. I'm 10 levels over all the other Pokemon. I still have to deal with explosion! Not to mention, it's just, there should have been a Chansey right after that, maze, just so you don't have to go back through it. I wasn't expecting to be faster. To do this after every battle. Shouldn't be a thing to do after every battle. Just now, I'm pretty much ran out of what I originally came here for. I was hoping it would at least get me through this. I get it, items can help, and I'm just not really finding a lot of items that are good for this. Oh goody, it's you. Right. Yeah, I don't even care at the story at this point, I just wanna get this through with. Thank you. This is annoying as heck. I'm going to die here. Be back. God, that's annoying. But at least I don't have to deal with it. At least I don't have to deal with anybody over here now. So I've opened up with Jackie. Let's open up with... Let's hold on to switch out to Jackie immediately. Use revive!
Thank you.
cannot stand this. Why can't they use healing items and I can't? That's more my issue with everything going on right now. Like I can't use my healing items. I don't really want to run back over there just for me to lose again. I'm gonna start some grinding. Let's get everybody up to an 80. Yeah, it's gonna be annoying, but I'd rather get everybody up to a decent level. Very annoying. I don't want to do this for an entire time, but I got no other choice. There's no one, nothing else I can really do. In terms of these items, I don't really have anything that really is gonna help. I mean, Black Massive, the main thing I use that on is the Game Dodge. Miracle Seed. Doesn't really help me. And I can give this to Chomp, but once again, I think that they get items that I want. That's more my thing. And I don't, can't get away to get those items. There aren't a lot of bad Pokemon here, but not ones that would help me in the overall fight that I have. And even Big King isn't really much help. Unfortunately, as much as I would love for this to continue, this is just not good content to be putting out. Unfortunately, this is where I'm going to have to end this episode. And I will be seeing you guys next time on Hades Plays Pokemon Dark Rite.